you guys finally won in this fourth meeting, right? What did you guys learn from this?
Saya rasa mungkin game hari ni kita main lebih tenang. And then kita lebih ada study game juga last week final lawan dengan dia. And then kita pun main lebih patient lah dengan dia orang. Kita tahu dia orang lebih muda semua. Tapi kita tahu mungkin dari experience dan mungkin kita lebih advantage sedikit. So kita dengan bicara.
So I'm
a little bit
Christian,
is there
any different tactic from your
compared with the main point thing is study about the opponent game. Because we played them last week final and actually we had advantage to win this game, but it was a bit too rushed for us and also because the match actually learned very much from that and very satisfied that we able to perform our tactic.
Is there any target for you guys in this tournament?
Saya rasa target memang ada. Tapi macam saya, I don't like to mention about the target, but we have our own target. Just do our best on every matches.
How do you manage your performance in
the
third tournament?
Yeah, this third tournament is not easy for any player and from the physical and strength. Very clear, it will be exhausted, but I think the main one is the main, we really focus on the game and we didn't care about like, how our strength is, condition not good or what, so just focus on
the game. How do you see Wang Chang and Liang for the future?
Saya rasa untuk future dari Wang dengan Liang memang bright future lah, upcoming stuff. Dia orang masih muda lagi, so dia orang ada banyak opportunity lagi. And then dia orang pun satu pair yang bukan senang nak lawan lah in the future.
Thank you.
Boleh foto? Aku gak bisa pakai kamera gimana? Gak bisa pakai kamera. Berdiri atau miring? 1, 2, 3. Gak tau ini udah dipencet atau belum lo? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Gak tau itu udah dipencet atau belum sih? Hah? Belum ya?
Belum. Wait.